Yes, yun. Pagbata ka siya, no?
Uyo, isa ka na pagkataw.
Pagbata ka siya, no?
Doesn't mean that you should stop desiring for more. And then the desire
personal benefit only. It's for amen? So God's doing a great work as a church. For sure, the ministry. We are not asking for more. We are not seeking after the Lord. What do you mean to do? You're only 80 people in the church. He gives us the power to generate wealth. The power to become successful. He's showing you a lot of money. He's giving you a lot of money. He's giving you a lot of money. He's pitching to bless us. Huwag naman dami natin ang mga. Diba? Ano yung parang pag-uusapin yung blessing ng dami natin yun? Kasi hindi mo pa na. God is not withholding it from you except you are taking it to receive. The mindset, the law, the heart issues that you have. Sample questions again. Sample questions na ito. Talagang, ano na, these are things I have. Do you feel angry or jealous? Why can't we rejoice that someone else is receiving this? Diba? Bakit pag pinakita kang sinfos, negative ba yung sabihin na? Why are we unhappy when other people trust me? That remains our issue. We are offended at the rich. We are offended at the idea of prosperity. Why are you offended at something that God takes delight in? Check out that. Why are we offended at something that God takes delight in? Because God takes delight in the prosperity of the servant. He's the God of blessings, the God of plenty. He's the God who commanded us to go forth and multiply. He's the God who is glorified when we bear much fruit. But God is the God of blessings. I'm not asking you to say names, but I'm saying that happens. Huh? What does that reveal? A heart issue. So, pag may ganun tayo, wala ka po kasi. Pero, sa totoo lang po, no, honestly, kung may tinamaan, kumag-dumin. You know why? Because no one's perfect here.
You're right.
Everyone else. No matter how long you've been in ministry, how long you've been, we all have something to learn. Amen? What I'm sharing with you today, this is years of me kneeling down and asking the Lord, please teach me. And I'm in my heart. This is years of me on my knees unlearning the painful truths that I taught them. And I just submitted my heart to the Lord and said, Lord, I don't want these things. I want your heart. I want to be happy with being learned. I want to be blessed to be a blessing. I want it to be about you, not me. I don't need recognition. I don't need any of that. It's just all God's been there. And then you know what, Father? They might be. As you continue to seek and submit your heart to the Lord, things started to fall into place. I'm not getting now. I'm more prosperous now than I've ever been in my entire life. And the pandemic, I was right now. You know, it's not over in the company, and the company, and the company, and the company, and the I was totally right now, 2020, 2021. Totally. It's really a miracle that we're here. Now, I'm more positive than I've ever been before. And I cannot take credit for it. I cannot say, see, now, who wants to make it grow? The only thing I can say is that God is good. And all I had to do really was work on my heart, and an opportunity started to come right in front of me, and it was undeniably God because it's like, you know what, but he adds no sorrow with him. Amen? So, I pray that for you. I pray that you see my heart. I just speak truth. Because these are hard things, yes, masakit. But these are things we have to learn if we want to see more of God. If we want to experience more of the kingdom. These are things Masakit minsan. Talaga mahapi, makorek, mahapi, ma-reduce. Mainis na kayo sa mukha ko. Okay lang. Masa lumapit kayo. Remember po. Kala pa kayo sa akin, okay lang. Ano pa yun? You get angry with your speaking. So Galatians, sabi namin po, am I become your enemy because I speak the truth? Praise the Lord. Right? Yeah, but at the end of the day, Paul's intention was love. Paul's intention was that I love you guys and I owe it to you to share. Guys, I'm not kidding. Pag ito nakuha niyo, imposible mag-iwan kayo. Mag-ahala. Napakayaman ng Diyos na. Amen? Napakayaman. Hindi siya kung ipo. He is the God who multiplies everything. So, I pray you must submit to your hearts and your heart. I have a heart that welcomes revelation from the Holy Spirit. How to steward finances, how to have a heart to manage those funds, divine ideas for business, for finance, for all those things. It will be given to you. Seek and you shall find. Amen?
Kasabot sila ang pagsaad sa Biblia by his stewardship. Bold and
given
nila ang principles sa Biblia by his financial stewardship. It works, brothers and sisters. Mga ikson, ipakita yan kasin-kasin. Ipakita ang kasin-kasin ni Rudy. Karihura, di ba? And then, it's like, what I kasin ko sila, di ba? See, you guys thought Rudy was mad, and now you think Ron's mad. It naigugma para ninyo. Naigugma para ninyo, mga ikson. Please, please. So, gani ha, naghatag ni ninyo kung tools. Kung tools. The ay formulas. Ayaw lang mong patulo kung sa pagdawag ng lato.
Kaya, lato.
Karon, okay, if you win the lotto today, karon, masipubre. Mapubre. As Brother Ron said, right? 33 people. I personally knew two of them. I went to school with two people that won the lotto within the U.S. back in the 1980s. Don't go there. Get out of here. Don't go there.
Ayun lang yung kaya o luto.
Salamat bro kay Parihula ang lessons, diba?
Yeah. Have I become your enemy because I tell you the truth? See, Rudy keeps saying that. And so that's why I laugh, brother.
That's why I told you to smile.
Anyways, alright, well, sumunod na naman, isaya na recap. So, kasabot mo ang pagtunan ni Ron. Kaya musago siya o kinagalag ni Isaiah ang in-English. So, okay
na? Opo, musangol.
Okay, review it na. Okay? Alright. So, it's a bell. It's a...
Si, ya, si, ipsi, si, ipsi.